Francena MCCORORY from United States of America have won the third heat of the women 400 meter race, and now we'll represent her country in the final. Francena, how do you feel? How was the race?
I'm happy. The race was a bit tough, but I'm working on things for tomorrow, so I'm glad with the results.
Did you get enough rest after the heat?
I did. I think I did.
What do you think your chances are in the final?
I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna pray and go for it.